And here is the corn crib out at the DeKalb County History Center. This corn crib is believed to be one of the oldest corn cribs in DeKalb County. Corn was put in here to dry and then used to mainly feed the animals that lived on the farm.